must tell me more, John. Are my sources correct? Have you come to Mexico to murder your two best friends?
Not exactly. We were friends once. A lot's changed since then.
Now that we are friends, I hope you will give me some warning if you get a sudden urge to kill me.
You'll be the first to know when I kill you, I promise. So where are they?
Who?
Williamson and Escuela.
I'm not sure exactly where. They are definitely in Mexico.
That much I know already. You told me you'd found them.
And I will. I have my very best man working on it.
If I find out you're lying to me, Reyes, you'll really see the man I used to be.
I will give you your friends, I promise. Just give me time. So how did you meet these Williamson and Escuella?
We ran in the same gang together, under a fella called Dutch. We were all bad kids, lost, angry, and forgotten. He kind of saved us.
And turned you into criminals?
Dutch didn't see us that way. We robbed banks, stole from the rich, and we gave the money to people who needed it more.
So he was a revolutionary too, like me?
I suppose. He saw that the system of power was rotten, that good people had been crushed for too long, and he believed that change could only succeed if it was brutal and relentless, make America what he felt it was supposed to be.
I like the sound of this man, Dutch. Another violent idealist. Where's he now?
I don't know. But I gotta find him once I'm done with them two. In the end, he went insane. Lost faith in everything. In everyone.
You have quite a story, John Marston. I really am a little jealous.
Jealous?
Of his poetic potential, I mean. He would make an excellent corrido.
A bullfight?
No, mi hermano. That is a corrida. No, a corrido is as Mexican as Mexico itself. A song, a poem, a story, a ballad, a musical tribute to a heroic man and their great deeds. There are over 100 written about me.
Remind me to stay away from men with guitars.
In a country where most people cannot read the newspaper, song is a powerful means of communication. We do what we can to battle the lies and propaganda of the government.
I know. I've seen your poster.
In the capital, they are already talking about my legendary escape from El Presidio, how I fought off 1,000 Mexican soldiers with my bare hands.
Finally, the people have the truth.
I have to know, what did you think of Agustin Allende, Young?
I saw enough to know he ain't a good man.
It is bad enough he beats the people he swore to protect, but it is worse that he enjoys it.
Something must have made him that way.
Cowardice made him that way, my friend. That and Sanchez, of course.
Who?
General Ignacio Sanchez. Our country's kind and generous dictator. Everything comes from him. It is like a father who beats his son, and then the son takes his dog outside and rapes him.
That's a very specific example,
Allende,
Abraham.
Allende es una marioneta. How do you say, a puppet? Everything he does is controlled by Sanchez.
In America? They told us Sanchez was making things better here.
Pinche propaganda. He talks about economic reform, about how this is a new golden age for Mexican people. But look around you. The people are poorer than ever. Vamos! Allende is nothing more than a perrito for General Sanchez.
A what?
A little puppy dog that licks his feet and makes him feel loved. Not far now. Chuparosa is just up ahead. We must hurry. The train will be leaving soon.
What's on that train that's so important?
I received information that the army is transporting a vast quantity of supplies to distribute to their forces.
Do we have a plan?
I will explain when we get there, but those supplies won't be arriving.
I figured as much.
Today, Allende will pay a high price for his treason. So listen, this train is filled with valuable supplies we need, but it's also filled with government troops. We'll set up a very loud distraction, you can board the train, and then you can disconnect the army cars, huh?
Okay.
Okay, but listen, we've got to get this done before the train rolls out of the station.
You make it sound so easy.
Well, did I not promise you fun times, amigo? Eh?
There are too many soldiers. We must surprise them. Here, take this knife. You can use it to kill the guards quietly. Wait until I distract them. Then get on that train as fast as you can, Jung. Wait here while I create a distraction.
Manden mis saludos a Allende, pendejo.
Revelate, maleta, revelate.